I love, you know, she's really getting all these creative people together. I like carry that energy with me to like the next year, you know.
Thank you so much. Can we have a look right here?
Excuse me.
Thank you.
Thank you.
That's great. That was a good video.
Yeah, that's
have like a lot of big events there too, so it's packed. Our class is like really small, so it's hard to get to, like hard to get to.
I told my friends, I'm like, you can't miss me, you know? They're missing me, I think. There is another bubble hat over there, so maybe that's
why. It would all be all like everybody. And the mass of people would be covered in yolk. It would be a yuck-yuck movie.
Yes.
Okay.
see you in the 80s. That's all. I'm not going to be here.
Dumplings, yeah.
Aw, that's so cute.
So beautiful.
Yeah, you could do good.
That would be the
worst. I wouldn't bring you by the way.
Terrible idea.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Take a picture.
Of course.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Is it that hot?
Do I try it on?
Give me the phone.
Hold on,
here. Beautiful. Okay. Eyes to me.
Awesome. Thank you. All of us.
Perfect. Thank you.
Oh, yeah.
Barbara Streisand.
No, I did. Oh, here's the
team. Oh, the buddy.
Oh, the buddy. Oh,
the buddy. Oh, the buddy. Awesome, thank you.
No, quiero agarrar un carro.
Thank you so much everyone for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this year Easter Bonnet festivity from New York City. And I hope to see you all from another video. Till then, stay safe, stay positive, and keep exploring New York City with me. Bye-bye everyone. Have a wonderful day from me.